Stones. Kyle Walker. Well, he's over the line. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Now it's Aguero. Now can he finish? Roberto goes looking. Philippe Coutinho. Deftly done. Dembele is demanding it out wide. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
And it's Sterling. Now it's De Bruyne. Going through. Roberto plays it forward. Now it's Sterling. Messi. Conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. And it's been taken straight back. Can he? He's had a goal! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front! Coutinho with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
A 1-0 lead established.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Bernardo Silva chooses to go back. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
That's it! Whistle's gone, that for offside? Yes, it is.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
That had to be more accurate. Made into space out wide. Laporte is going to read it and intercepts. Silva. Busquets tries to get it forward quickly. Fernandinho. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Titi does well there, alert. Jordi Alba. Vidal, it's a brilliant interception. Fernandinho. And it's Luis Suarez. Now it's Messi. And he has been fouled there. Receives it from behind. Cut out in the nick of time. Fernandinho. Into the channel. He's got away. Sterling. And he's cut it out. Goes for it. Lacking in accuracy.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Coutinho. His mark on this game. It's Bernardo Silva. The first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. One still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than a decent game up to now. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Yes, they're behind, but it's a reversible situation. As long as better defensive focus can avoid a second goal on the counter. They know they have the wherewithal to come up with what they need.
Barcelona leading 1-0 at the break.
We are already promptly back underway.
Barcelona carrying a one-goal lead. It's going to be another throw. Sergio Busquets, Umtiti, Philippe Coutinho, Luis Suarez plays it out wide. Messi receives it in a wide position. Tries to pick out a teammate. Quick ball forward. And it's Dembele. Dembele hits it!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
He's not going to get that. And it's Messi.
Mendy gets it out. Aimed low and direct.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Now that does look a foul. He's given a free kick.
Coutinho, played out to the right. He's got the ball, he's got the space. It's anyone, is it in?
Oh, nearly.
Fernandinho. Laporte. Being still separated by the game's only goal. Jordi Alba. Bernardo Silva, out wide to the right. He's left his man. It's Bernardo Silva. Could be thinking about a shot here. Shoots! Oh, it's come back out! Oh, terrible pass.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs mark.
Looking to shoot! Oh, within an inch or two.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. And maybe the target really should have been hit.
Sergio Busquets. Now it's Messi.
Vidal
clips one through. Messi pops it into the area. Kyle Walker. Going through. That has sent him sprawling.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
And it's Sterling.
Pique with the slide tackle there.
For a corner.
And the finish! A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's got away. Now it's Luis Suarez. He's left his man.
Going for goal! Great leap!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Vidal has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible.
Aguero.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
What's Dembele? Fernandinho gets into the right position to intercept.
forward it goes.
Barcelona are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
No, no way through there. And here's the chance to counter. Messi, it's broken loose.
Barcelona certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
And it's Busquets.
Coutinho.
It's Dembele.
It's Dembele! Comes as a mighty relief. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to...